Seferovic on the bench and Canales, but Ekerechi is left behind tonight.
That's just ridiculous. We're watching the Six Nations again. That's Tanyaga, the second one. He gets a yellow card, but Zalgua had already had a pull at him. This is just cynical. And there's the first one, and he gets away from that.